Hello friends, in this video lecture we are going to discuss about blow off cock. Blow off cock is provided inside the boiler in order to remove all the impurities from the boiler. So this is the device which is considered as blow off cock. It consists of one main pipe. One end of the pipe is connected to the boiler and other end of the pipe is connected to the atmosphere. This pipe is having one plug and there is the slot inside this plug, right? Now under the normal working condition, this slot will be perpendicular to the pipe. So when the slot is perpendicular to the pipe, your pipe is not connected to the atmosphere and whatever the water which is inside the boiler, that will remain inside the boiler. Now suppose if you want to shut down the boiler, then you want to remove all the water from the boiler. In that case, you have to rotate this plug by 90 degree. Once you rotate the plug by 90 degree, the slot will be in line with the pipe. So as you see in this video, the slot will be in line with the pipe and whatever the water which is there in the boiler, it will move through the pipe and it will come out from the slot. Also, whenever there is any impurities present in the water, we need to remove that impurities from the boiler. Fine. In that case also, we can operate the blow off cock in order to remove the impurities. So this is how your blow off cock will work. I hope you get all the ideas about the blow off cock. Thanks for watching.